like this.
I do like that. What is that?
It's pink. Is that okay?
Oh, you know, I'm secure in my masculinity.
So you can play the pink ball.
Oh, I got a shoulder massage. You know, it's a good thing I got a shoulder massage because I got big shoulders. Look at his shoulder. That's a lot of shoulder right there.
It is.
Oh, it's a good massage.
My goodness, that is a massage face.
Can you eat and get massaged at the same time? Well, I could try.
Yeah?
Oh, that's good.
Kind of bouncing around.
So, what am I? I'm like a... I'm funny. Look at it. It's funny.
You're hysterical.
I'm short and stocky.
But this part of you looks... Well, your coloring looks kind of like a pointer.
But I'm too short and stocky.
Yes, and you don't point.
Well, that's not nice to point. Didn't your mother ever teach you that?
No, I grew up on a farm.
Oh, okay. That explains a lot.
Yes, it does.
So, guess what?
What?
I got ears.
And look at this spot here.
Yep, look at that right there.
It's a big spot.
Hey, do you know that my wife married the Muffin Man?
Hmm.
Yeah, my wife married the Muffin Man, and she ended up having cupcakes. I don't find it funny either.
Look how embarrassed you are.
Muffin Man has cupcakes for children. That's hysterical. What about Danishes?
I don't know.
She married a Dane and they had Danishes.
Oh, dear.
I wish I was a great Dane. That'd be perfect.
We have a Dane. We'll have to try it again, okay?
Oh, man, that's good.
I think
she's crazy up there.
Uh-huh. We're a little over time, but, you know, it's been entertaining. Okay, gotta go.
Okay, bye.